Are we working? Are we working? Yes, we are. Nope. I'm showing green. Radical. Radical. I reckon we try the radical. Maybe, maybe not. I don't want to do Nürburgring and the stupid. The B class race. Oh, it's a 45-minute race. Hello. Well, let's load into this and let's see if that on. Yeah, that's on. No ruckus. Let's load in. Let's see if this is working. These overlays, as much as they're good when they work, you have to load them every time on this stupid thing. On now, what are we doing? Loading the renderer. Hurry up. Ready, please. Thank you very much. Thursday night footy.
Hey Willow.
Hey, mate.
How are you, bud?
Good, buddy.
I managed to. It was the press the Windows button. And that got rid of everything.
Oh, okay.
I put Control Alt because I didn't know. I know that you can get out of your race like it's qualifying, and I'm not qualifying. Somehow you can get that top of the screen up, which is
All
a
right.
bit
Yep.
permanent, but it doesn't matter. Oh, I can reduce that to minimize. Oh no, I minimize fucking iRacing.
That's right, I'm just. The only thing that was sitting there was.
I was in there. Just waiting. 2 seconds. then this guy got past me. I was also elbowing out. I was driving through, making it go around the outside.
On the inside.
Going up the inside. And I was already up the inside. And he had the biggest slide around the corner. And then he's already in front of me because he slid so hard around the corner. And then I bumped him on the way through the corner. And that thing bumped him faster.
Much. I did, like, Nürburgring was up, but it was in the stupid Cadillac, and I'm like, no, we did that last week, no.
Oh, the Nürburgring?
Yeah, it was a GT. Yeah, and the Cadillac. It was the GT Sprint or something, which we don't generally do.
Yeah.
So the Kia or the... And I'm not doing it. I did the ring once last night in that stupid... That car. Bro, the way it tails around the corners, you would think it's a rear-wheel drive car. No, it's not, but the way that the ass comes around in the car, you're just like, I don't understand why. Especially when it's got no power. But the dude that won my race, he was so fast. Like, I did, what, like an 8:38 or something. He did like a 7:55.
And that other bloke was faster and just pulled away with him.
Yep.
He did a lap in with 10 seconds. So I was like, wow, that guy's amazing. You were commenting on the turbo. That guy's amazing.
And I wasn't driving like an absolute old Miss Daisy, but it was just like, they just so fast. But maybe... What happened, bro? Do you reckon it was the paint or the actual that etch primer can? Just a shitty old can or something. But that was exactly the same stuff I bought last time. I was thinking maybe it was the etch primer. It's pretty dodgy though, wasn't it? You probably doubly dodged me when you went, look, yeah, Willow didn't do it properly, right? I'll do it properly. Yeah. Wait a minute. Maybe it's the 12 bike. Where are you getting your dodgy aluminium from, mate? Yeah.
Well, I sprayed some black straight on it without any primer, and I sprayed some white line marking paint straight on it without any primer.
Yeah, right.
And the white just stuck. Got division 1s and 2s in this race.
Yeah, well, you deserve it. Now you know what Willow does every race. And it doesn't even matter if I have a good race now, I'll just keep going red. Red. I go red on one or the other. My iRating's probably copped it most. Well, yesterday I had like 2 incidents or something, I still lost like 58 points. Thank you.
laps is that one?
What is it? Sebring?
Yeah.
So, I'm not a fan of that track.
Nah, I'm not
either. I did it twice. I got to do it twice yesterday in the Dallara. The second one was harder when you had other cars to overtake. So we're in the two different divisions. That was tough. I think the other one was like night turned night.
This one's wet. It's not raining, but it expects some rain.
So you got wet tyres on?
No.
Really? Someone else or you?
I ran into the back of the dickhead that broke me. I was coming past.
Say that could be up 10 runs, mate. How? Reckon it's damage on the car or the actual sim? got any updates on the Fanatec or no? Do you want me to come and have a look? Have you got... Because mine still has to update. Like, it's got drivers on the PC, if that makes sense. I'll come and look, though. I'm only doing some muck around laps. Just trying to go faster and faster and faster. I was in the Red Bull. Was it Superpower? And I thought I was going faster in a 132 and the dude in front of me is doing 125. There's only two of us on the track. What was it last night you sent? The screen. I'll just pop on over, mate. Because you know when mine was playing up the other week, it was like I did an update on it, and then it fixed it. Remember one said it went. I'll be over in 2 seconds. I'll just quit.
See you soon.
And we'll just sit there. I'll be back.
this is my input here.
Yep.
And I've worked out that this is the car.
Yeah. Okay.
And I can still have it running through on my speaker for me.
Yeah.
So.
So now we door.
Yep.
Or even once it pick us both up, really, or not?
It should now that I've got the mic on.
Yeah.
So then that way.
Yeah, okay.
It's still pretty loud.
Well, I'll wait till you.
We'll just keep talking while we're driving on the straight.
Yep.
How are we doing? There you go.
Yeah. Pretty good.
Yep. And see how, with that different internet that I reckon I'm riding, it's not as. It's clearer, isn't it?
Yeah.
Not as choppy.
Yeah.
You said you watched it in Brizzy, didn't you? What's that?
Oh, that might be picking up these speakers too, would it?
Maybe a little. That turns that down. See if that makes any difference.
That's annoying, whatever's going on here. What's
Red Bull Special. It's probably because I do still have sound through the car, through the speaker.
When I walked away, it got clear.
Oh, did it? Too many because you can hear, it's double the noising. You know what it is? It's the noise coming out of that speaker. Because it can hear you in the background with your phone. Because I can still hear you from here. So it's probably the noise coming out of your mobile. Out of the mobile. That's what I reckon it is. See how I adjusted the size?
Yes.
It's way better. But not as choppy, eh?
But
you don't have this as a screen anymore then.
Oh, I do. I just got that up there.
Oh, you've got that up there purposely, have you?
Just so we could muck around.
Oh, you got one viewer, which is probably me, isn't it?
Yep. So that's all I did then was literally, so I usually turn that off, but I've worked out I can leave this up now without losing that bottom thing.
Yeah.
So, because I just want to make sure that it shows this and this, because it just looks way better.
Yeah.
And now I've moved that across, but all you do is you downsize it and you go back to
yeah.
that. That's it, bro. The only thing I was going to do is, was on this, it's got the, see, look, it's got, see how it even gives you, see, what do you want soft tires, don't you? Because they're the grippiest.
Yes.
And then, practice. This car's a weapon, bro.
But at least,
more of the relative and it's still,
yeah,
relative. Especially for this. Because this is like a...
Well, I couldn't see last night. And I knew that guy was quick, but he spun in front of you.
Yep.
And then you just said, wow. Like, I don't know who you're talking to, just everybody, I guess.
Yeah, I just talked to the...
Talked to, yeah.
I just talked to myself, bro.
Yeah.
Because I think that's what you have to do, too.
Yes, I think
you do. Like, you have to just sit here and have a bit of a yarn and talk about the cricket or whatever. So I got out here and did a couple of laps and I thought, oh, I'm going all right here. Had the fastest lap, the old matey come out and had a practice. He did two laps and his second lap was like 125. Because I was just trying to work out what gear to go around. Plus, I reckon the first lap, the tyres in this are not even close to warm. And it wants to spin when you really get motoring.
Yeah. But I think we...
Well, I've got different tracks. Like, you were faster the other day. I just...
Different cars, different tracks.
I think you... Well, I hadn't really done that track much. Where I've done this track a little bit now.
Yeah.
So I'm better at it.
Yeah.
The Dallara. But see, this car is just fucking nuts. Like, look at it. And I haven't even hit seventh gear. And it's just...
feel like I could go quicker than you in this car too, just by watching you.
Taking a bit to get...
Yeah, getting used to it.
It's pretty slippery.
Is it?
At the moment, like,
get quicker on the second lap. That was the first lap tires were.
And me just getting. Oh. Try not to lose a point either.
Oh, yeah.
Such on the edge, though, this car.
27, so you just smashed the fastest lap by 3 seconds. 31 before.
Once you get out of shape on this,
you don't want to overcompensate too much because it just throws you the other way.
Like that. See, now I'm going slow because I'm four-wheel sliding. This bit here, you're getting faster though. It can almost go full tilt. Yep, whereas Willow's still a little bit. Yep. Oh. See the car just bounce.
Yes.
So this will be slower because I was sliding. You can just, you just know when the car's just unsettled.
Lap 25 now, Willow. What did that guy come out and do?
125.
Yeah, there you go, you got it. So that's what I would be telling myself too, just go flat out and then flat out from here and just do it.
No.
Oh, okay. So.
She wouldn't. She just.
So that shows that you can go flat out through there, but I know that you don't.
Yeah, well, I think if you get the first part of the corner right, that's the difference. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
If you get the first part of the corner, the first turn right, like there, but it went too wide.
Yeah. Yeah, so it needed to turn earlier to make that decision.
To make the second apex.
Yes.
But, like, as you know, yeah, you can have a go, mate. See how you go. But it is one of those, it's amazing. We probably don't even need to wear the headset anyway, do we?
But